Welcome to Instant Cooking. Today I am making cumin flavored potato, or you can say jeera aloo. For this we need boiled potato, cumin seed, refined oil, turmeric powder, red chili powder. So take a pan, add 2 teaspoons of refined oil, add 1 teaspoon of cumin seed, let it crackle. Now add 4 number of boiled, peeled and chopped potato. Toss it up till all the flavor of cumin will evaporate by potatoes. Mix it well. Now add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric and toss it again. Add salt to taste. Mix it well. Add 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, or you can use it as per your taste, how spicy you want, and toss it again. Now lower the flame and add 3-4 teaspoon of water and mix it. Now cover it and leave it for half a minute. And after half minute, your cumin flavored potato is ready. Garnish it with coriander leaf, and very easy and very tasty dish is ready. Thank you.